Hey guys, young YJB here playing Shadows of the Colossal, and this is gonna be my 11th Colossal, so I'm almost done with the game. I have 4 more to go, I think, 5. So this Colossal is over here somewhere. Wait, hold on. I'm gonna check down here first, cause it looks like it might be down here. Yeah, it looks like it will probably be down here or something. Yeah. Gotta stay inside, don't want to catch that corona. Gotta stay inside. There's nothing in here, it's just rocks. So it's probably not gonna be in here. It's gonna take me probably a while to find this. I'll edit this short. Come on. Oh my god, I hate horses, dude. I hate horses. Okay, it's over there. Right over there. It's gonna take a long time. What the heck? Okay. This is not saying that it's over here. Not saying it's like down here, so it's probably in this hole, maybe. Yeah, it looks like it would be in here. Okay, I'm gonna go down this. It's probably in here, it might be in here. I don't think you can get down there with, I don't think I can go down here with my horse. Yeah, it doesn't look like I can. Oh, maybe it's up there in that, like, cave. It's probably in there. Or maybe it's back here. Huh. I don't know how to get up this. I don't know how to get in here. There's nothing in there. I'm gonna see if my horse comes. No, my horse isn't coming down here. Okay, this is gonna be a long walk then. In here. This is dark. Wait, let me turn up the brightness. Display. Screen brightness. That's much better. It's not there. Oh, here it is. I found it. Oh, whoa. This one looks cool. Whoa. This is a bowl. That's a bowl. Oh my gosh, this looks awesome. So I'm guessing I have to maybe shoot its eyes. Oh my gosh, are you kidding me? Get up. This dude takes so long to get up. Are you kidding me? Whatever. Get up! Okay, so I'm just gonna stand here until I figure out what. Maybe I have to shoot him. What the heck do I have to do? The heck? I'm just gonna wait for my hint that it gives me. I'ma just look at a video because I'm stuck. Perhaps though you can use the flame. Oh, the flames? What is it? They want me to do something with these. What? Let me watch a video. Okay, it says use of flames. Oh my god. Now I can't even get up here, back up here. Oh my god. Oh, there we go. The heck? There. Maybe I gotta jump on it. Oh, no, no. Let me shoot him one more time. What the heck? It fears the flames. What? Somehow I gotta break its shell or something. Okay, it can hit me there. Get up, dude. What the heck? Let me watch the video again.
Somewhere. What do we see? Yes, oh. Okay. No. This time, you're not going anywhere. No. No, I can't let you do this. Hold on as he hits it. Is he coming back? All right, perfect. Gonna hit it, my chance to stay on it, and then jump. Ha! And then this time you're not going anywhere. No, I can't let you do this. I feel bad at trying to kill you so badly, but you have to die. You gotta stop trying to run away. Accept your fate, man. Accept it.
I don't know what to do. I can't grab onto him because he has a shell. The heck? How do I break its shell? The heck. How do I break its shell?
He ran off already. What is up with this AI? It's acting very weird. A little too crazy for me. Did he jump all the way down? He'll probably come back very soon. But okay, so the battle has... Hold on as he hits it. Is he coming back? All right, perfect. He's gonna hit it. My chance to stay on it and then jump. Ha! And then this time you're not going anywhere. No, no, I can't let you do this. I feel bad at trying to kill you so badly, but you have to die. You gotta stop trying to run away. Accept your fate, man. Accept it. Yes. Well, you got the sword, but I don't know. I just really like that you go back to a stick, and overall, the way this temple is structured reminds me of something from Ico. That's all the references I get, but yeah, as you can see, we are scaring him off. We don't really have to hit him. All we're doing is we're pushing him to the ledge of this battlefield. So yeah, you keep getting back. Uh-oh. Also, he can hit you like that if you get too close. But it's fine, because, well...
Oh, that's how you break its shell. Okay. Nope. Get up, you stupid! Okay, somehow you have to pick up that flame, but I don't know how.
Here we go. So I'm already getting Ico. Yes, the stick is what we need to defeat this Colossus. Let's go ahead and head for the stick. And I'm not even lying when I say this. The stick is the key way.
Oh, okay. I need this stick to defeat this guy. That flaming stick. How do I pick it up? Stop! Get up! Did he just put it back? Never mind. Stop it! Stop! How do you pick up the flame? Stop! Come on! Stop. Stop it. Get up! Get up! Oh, there we go. I got the stick. Stop it. Now. Stop. Now I gotta push him off the edge. Stop it. I have to try and push him off the edge. With this flaming stick. Wait, let me get there. See, he's backing up, but I need him to back off the edge. Almost. Oh no. I need another more plant. I need more flames. Get up, dude. I need a more flames. Almost off. Yes! Let's go. Let's go, I broke a shell. Now I can get to that vital. Wait, but is he gonna come back up? Or what? The heck? Where'd he go? What the heck? Is he gonna come back up or what? Oops. Where'd he go? Oh, there he is. I need to get back up there somehow. Get up, dude. Dude, get up. Get up. Stop. I need to go back up here. I'ma die. Dude, get up. Dude, get up. This guy gets up so slow. Dude, I wanna kill you. Okay, he missed. Now, only. Oh, come on! Dude, get up! Just get up, you stupid! Finally. Okay. Where is he? Where is he? Oh, there he is. Coming up. Oh, let's go, let's go, let's go. Let's go! Two hits and he's that was easy. That was easy, dude. Oh my god. Two hits and he's done. Let's go. Oops. Let's go. What the heck? That's supposed to happen. Okay. Let's go, dude. This is boring. Those are all the shadows of the Colossals I defeated. Okay. How many more Colossals do I have left? I'm gonna end it there, but first I'm just gonna check. I only have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I have 5 Colossals left. Yeah, I have 5. Okay. I'll see you next time for more. Until then, make sure to like, comment, and subscribe, and turn on notifications if you haven't already. Bye.